Lot 15 hits the ring here. This is the reserve light cross. She comes to us from Sadie Varner, Bristow FFA, bred by Decker Showpigs, sired by the Next Intention Boar, back on an Anchorman Blurred Vision sow. I don't know if you can really script one out much better in terms of winning pedigrees and what this pedigree has done across the country. Just a very, very unique, great animal to be a part of that light cross division. I know, Blake, you're going to have several comments about this one, not only from today, but perhaps earlier in life. So be anxious to hear all that, what you got to say about this one.
Yeah, this lot right here, the reserve light cross, I'll tell you, when Nick Mock and I judged the Breeders' Cup, this was actually our grand overall gilt at that particular show, and it always feels good when they stay good and withstand the test of time, if you will, from start to finish. And this one exemplifies that. That thing is a comfort level from the word go. In my opinion, her bend to her lower skeleton, the shock absorbers that she sets down on in terms of mobility, you get on top of her. She's cracked open on the back of her shoulder. She stays consistent in her width from front to rear. That one, to me, looks like a true generator in terms of her skull and her presence. Long term, I would say that one's kind of proportions in moderation can benefit about anybody's breeding program in America. My compliments to the Varners. A very, very good gilt here. That's your reserve light cross.
The Decker firm has just been quite on a tear in terms of not only producing great females, but putting numerous boars and boar studs. And, you know, it certainly doesn't hurt this thing here being sired by the Next Intention Boar. I don't know how much winning that boar's done, but I would say that anybody would have to rival the fact that he's not sired more champions than anything. So great opportunity right here.